might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and servant to the Mediator of Hope. Servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite. Servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false! Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! You've come to lend me your aid, have you?
Well, that's very kind, but no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me. Kenneth Hite, young tarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. So, what are you waiting for? My fort lies to the south. Oh, I see. Fret not. The great Kenneth Hite is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed.
ice, please.
Remarkable. The Knight Commander dead. Already. A blessing if ever I chanced upon one. Fine work, I doubt that it was your intention, but the deed is done, and I commend you. Now, this is your reward. Go on. It's yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Erd Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind, under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Hite, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch.